Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Rhapsodia Gaming with another episode of the Elder Scrolls IV Oblivion Adventures of Luca Turilli. On this episode, we're gonna do some other side quests.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon to you too.
How do you do?
How do you do?
Let's go to the Imperial City Market. Let's see what's over there. And give him some few things.
What do you want?
Well, it's Rahasin. The blacksmith.
You too.
Oh, it's nice.
Hail, good citizen. How can I be of service?
Greetings to you.
Perfectly planned and executed. The blade's perfectly useless. Complete disaster.
I've heard others say the same.
They say that we're gonna murder someone. The Dark Brother.
I wouldn't say the blades are useless. They're pretty strong.
It's how
good evening.
New members.
So I've
heard. Listen, let's hear it. What do you want? Take care. Hail, good citizen. How can I be of service? Zavarius Aetius, we will comply with the Watcher's orders. The Aetius family will stay clear of the Syntavs if they stay clear of us. Take care. Hail, good citizen.
This guy, okay?
Hi, Rochelle Bantians. Goodbye.
Stage your. Stay safe, citizen. It's your dark.
Let's go across, see what they have. Probably have some small, cool quests to do there.
Yes. May I help, Eric? Boy, have you ever been interested in joining the Mages Guild? Safe travels.
Goodbye.
What is it now? What can I do for you? You too.
Only the finest wares. Bye.
Greetings.
What's going on with you?
Good afternoon.
I heard people say.
Do you ever spend time in the open closure?
They say that when you murder someone, the Dark Brotherhood comes to you in your sleep.
Greetings.
Reynald Germain has a terrible memory.
What can I do for you? He seems to be different than your usual. Maybe what he says is true. That the attack on the Chapel of Devella is just the beginning of an assault on the church itself. Did you hear that Dharma has disappeared? CDS is worried sick about her daughter, Dharma. If you think you can help, you'll find her at her shop, Northern Goods and Trade.
We'll do that one.
You too.
That we'll focus on.
Can I do? I could be wrong, but it seems to me there's something shady going on at the Oak and Crozier. Why?
I don't mean to impose, but I'm hoping you can help me. My daughter, Dharma, is missing, and I don't know what to do.
Missing that.
That's right. My daughter Dharma never came back from Hackdirt. I'm dreadfully worried something may have happened to her. Can you help?
Yeah, I'll find out.
I can't thank you enough for your kindness. She was supposed to make a delivery to Aetira Moslin in Hackdirt, so I would start there. In case it may be useful, she was with Blossom, her horse, I mean. Dharma loves that animal and would never willingly abandon her.
Hector.
A rather isolated village south of Coral. We do some business with the trader there. Small volume, but she pays well. Normally I make the deliveries, but I wasn't feeling well, so Dharma insisted on going this time. I do hope nothing has happened to her. The best daughter a mother could ask for. Kind-hearted and a friend to everyone she meets.
Let's go find Dharma.
Bye.
How do you do?
Let's see. Here we go. Hector. Start from later on prior. Hard lockpick, I don't think I can pick that.
Let me give you some advice, stranger. Leave. Now. You ain't welcome here. What?
Hmm.
Say what you're going to say. What nonsense. Gracious. What a hero. That's pretty good. Oh, please. Don't I salute you? Most impressive. Sure, that's cute.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, please. Don't waste your... Such adventures. How I... Is that... Yeah, I get it. Sure, that's cute. My life is drab and wretched by comparison. Don't... You're wasting your breath. That's not quite good enough.
Dharma.
Shh. We can't talk here. They'll get suspicious. The girl is in danger. Meet me tonight after dark in my house. I'll leave the door unlocked. Don't be late.
Hmm.
see.
There we go. Now we're going to this guy's house to speak to him. Not yet. There we go.
You came. Good. I don't have much time. I have to get to the gathering before I'm missed. You have to believe me. I didn't know what they were planning. They want to bring back the Deep Ones. I thought I did too, but she's so innocent. They've got her down in the caverns. They're going to sacrifice her, you understand? We've got to save her. Here, take this key. It'll open any of the trapdoors down to the caves. Every house in town has one. The one in Moslin's Inn is your best bet, nearest where she's being held. The middle of the night, when everyone's at the gathering. Good luck. You will save her, won't you? I gotta go now.
Deep Ones, Walters. Deep Ones.
I don't know much. Never seen them myself. Our grandfathers first found them, I think, digging in the mines. They helped us, made us rich. But there was a terrible price. Blood. And worse. Those of us who've changed the most, we call the Brethren, live down in the caves to be nearer the Deep Ones. They don't like the sunlight much. Dangerous, too. You'll want to avoid them if you can help it. Caves run all beneath the town. Some natural. Some dug over the years since we found the Deep Ones. Every house has an entrance now.
Alright, let's get started.
You shouldn't be in here, stranger.
Please, let me out of here. You must help me escape. I think these creatures plan to do something horrible to me tonight. Thank you. Hurry. We need to get out of here, quick. Please, hurry. Thank you. Let's get out of here. My horse. I can't leave her here. What should I do? Sounds good. I'm right behind you.
Hiding citizen. Hello there.
Good day.
Where's Dharma?
Farewell. Thank you for rescuing me. My mother will be so pleased when we arrive back in Coral safe and sound. Let's go. A pleasure to speak with you. Have you found her? Is she safe? Thank you. Thank you. I can never repay you for your gift of my daughter's life, but you have my friendship and gratitude to the end of my days. Be seeing you.
Strength and speed.
I'm the shepherd here. Aranor's the name, and this is Wainon Priory.
Guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna cut the video from here and stay tuned. I just took a bit of a bathroom break there. So, yeah, let's just see what's going on in Anvil. Any small quests around? Small, interesting side quests.
You seek my help? Its scent is unfamiliar. Shishani! The old sea captain and rover, now a ship owner and fat cat. Pleased to meet you. Farewell. Sorry, I'm new in town. Don't talk to her.
How would you like to get my husband Gogan out of hot water?
Sure, what's he doing?
Believe me, he'll need all the help he can get to worm his way out of this one. To think he'd fall for the gang's scheme. Ugh, I could kill him. I'm sorry. I'm rambling, and you look confused. Let me explain.
Go on.
The women in the gang use their wiles to lure men out to some remote location and rob them blind. It's been going on for some time now. The city guard hasn't done very much about it, because frankly, the men who are robbed are so embarrassed, they don't want to report it. Take, for example, that good-for-nothing husband of mine, Gogan. He cared more about their charms than my own.
Dang.
When Gogan was, with the women, they took something quite valuable from him. No, it's not what you're thinking. He was carrying a precious family heirloom with him when he was lured out to their lair. It was a small ring given to him on our wedding day. The ring belonged to my mother and has been in the family for generations. I'm willing to give you all the money I have to get it back. 100 gold. Can you help us?
Okay.
Thank you. I'm afraid I can't offer you much help, but I'll do what I can. I hope the reward will suit the risk. That's all I have.
What do you want?
Again.
Talk to Malona. She runs the camp. Talk to her. She seems to have all the answers.
What can I help? All I can tell you is that the best place to start is at the Flowing Bowl. It's a tavern located outside the city walls near the waterfront. Gogan may be able to give you more information beyond that. The Flowing Bowl attracts the worst Anvil has to offer. Always be on your guard.
What do you want?
Yeah.
See, my wife couldn't keep a big mouth shut. Yes, it's true. I lost the family ring to those sirens. I'm ashamed about the whole incident, but not ashamed enough to ask for your help. I was sitting in the Flowing Bowl when the most fetching Nord woman you've ever seen walked in with an equally attractive Imperial woman following. After we exchanged words, I followed them out to a farmhouse. Inside, they asked me to remove my clothes and items. Well, I did. And then suddenly they brandished weapons and robbed me. Sent me away with barely a stitch of clothing, harlots. Just please help me get that ring back. I want to save what's left of my marriage.
That's brutal,
I'm
man.
I'm merely a man. How could I resist? What a mess I've gotten myself into.
Man, that's brutal.
Well met. Welcome to the Flowing Bowl. I'm Maenor. My twin's name is Kaenor. How to tell us apart? I'm in brown. He is in blue. Simple, really.
Some gang?
Yes. I've noticed some of them in my establishment. They don't break the law while they're here, so there's nothing I can do. If you wait around long enough, I'm sure they'll show up.
All right, wait then.
Be seeing you.
Just have a seat here, or wait.
How goes it?
I haven't seen you here before. Aw, and you're all alone, too. How sad. Well, if you're up to it, I think we can solve that little problem. You see, me and Faustina here are lonely, too. And we've been looking for someone. You look like just what we need. I'll tell you what. We have a cozy farmhouse not far from here where we could, well, get to know each other much, much better. I'll mark it down on your map just so you won't forget where to find us. Meet us there around 11 o'clock.
You can't try
I can promise you a night of fun you won't soon forget.
Night of what?
Do I really have to spell it out for you? You're a man, and I'm a woman with a certain desire. You figure out the rest. Don't keep us waiting. Patience. We'll have all night.
Yeah, that just sounds creepy as hell. You're up to something.
Trust me when I say we'll give you
what
a
is it now?
Night to remember.
Good to see you.
Oh yeah, you won't remember it after you have.
Can't wait to see you later. Don't keep us waiting.
Jeez, they just sound creepy. That doesn't sound seductive to me.
Hope you're not planning to get much sleep.
Evening.
What's going on with you? Hello!
They say
worry,
the king
has
get
a
now?
Lot of sleep
soon. With house guests.
Let's go.
No, I'm not gonna talk to that guy.
I see you took us up on our offer. Good. I'm glad to see you. Sydney will be along shortly. I'm sure we can find something to do while we wait. Now we can't have you standing there all uncomfortable in all those clothes. Why don't you take everything off and place it there on the table?
I'm afraid not.
What? What are you talking about? Don't you want to have fun? Come on, don't be shy. Or are you here for something else? Damn, I knew it. You're working for the city guard, aren't you? I didn't think they would be stupid enough to send someone alone. But so be it. I should have known after I fenced that stupid ring and discovered it was a fake. Worthless. All part of the guard's plan, I suppose. Okay, girls. We got someone who doesn't want to cooperate.
After entering the farmhouse, I encountered Faustina, who tried to entice me to remove my weapons, armor, and clothing and take them inside. Knowing this was a ruse, I refused. She yelled out the rest of the gang, entered the room, and fully armed and ready for battle. I had no choice but to kill them.
We had a feeling you'd be surprised when you saw us in our real uniforms. I see you have a puzzled look on your face. Ask away.
Gang.
Gogun and I are really members of the Anvil City Watch. I suppose you could say we work undercover. We've been trying to foil Faustina's gang for months now. Every time we tried to interview a man who was lured there, they refused to talk. The women in the gang picked married men to seduce for just that reason. It was decided the only way to stop this gang was to send in a stranger. You fit the bill perfectly. It's a shame it had to end in so much violence. But someone was bound to get hurt sooner or later. We'll clean up the mess. Don't concern yourself about it. I'm sure you had no choice. If you ever find yourself back in Anvil, stop by any time and say hello. Oh, and please say nothing to anyone about our true identities. You've done well, and here's the reward that I promised. Don't spend all the money from the reward in one place.
With Splinter. It's all the stuff they stole.
Sorry, can't talk right now.
Got a lot to do here. We can talk later in Anvil. Little busy right now.
Sorry, can't talk.
We're gonna wait here for a minute and see if the leader comes out.
I am Milona Umbranox, Countess of Anvil. I hope you enjoy your visit. I trust you will give us no cause to regret our hospitality to strangers. It is pleasant and a bit melancholy to walk among the graves in Green Emperor Way and contemplate the dead who precede us. You can best know Anvil by walking its streets and speaking with its people. My favorite time is the harbor at sunset, the sun and sea to the west. Take care.
Hi there.
Yes? Goodbye.
What? I don't know what you're talking about. I don't buy or sell things. Yes? Really now, you're such a charmer. You should be ashamed. What a great you can't scare me. Goodness, what can I say? Is that so? You should... Really? Interesting. Really? Interesting. Is that so? Really now, you're such a chump. You should be ashamed. Please, I'm embarrassed, but I wish I could say that. Is that so? Not funny, not even a little bit. Goodness, what can I say? You're wasting your breath. You should be ashamed. What a great story. You should be ashamed. I wish I could say that. No, you do me too much honor. Is that so? What a wonderful compliment. Is that what a great story. Ugh, that's foul. Remarkable. You can't. What a wonderful compliment. You're revolting. Not fun. No, you do me too much. Remarkable. You can't scare me. Goodness, what can I say? I wish I could say that. You should. Oh, please. Well done. Ugh, that's foul. Oh, no, you do me too much honor. Really now, you're such a charmer. Remarkable. Oh, please. Not funny, not... You're good. I don't know what you're talking about. You too.
Ah, screw it, we tried.
Stop right there, criminal scum!
Oh,
nobody breaks the law on my watch! Then pay...
Let's just go back here. Forget that, let's not do that. Yeah.
greetings. Look well upon this chapel of the Bella. Look at the faces of the dead. This is your future.
This must be the Raven Prophet.
And the Nine need a champion. Will no one take up this holy group?
I'm Hasathil, Heinrich Oakenhall's wife. The life of a sailor's wife isn't an easy one. Heinrich is at sea. Take care.
Oh my! To what do I owe this honor? I am but a humble prophet. What business do you have with me?
Anvil Chapel attack.
This is only the beginning. Umaril has returned, as foretold by Pelennor Whitestrake in his dying breath.
Umaril
the Unfeathered, the sorcerer king of the aliens, who ruled over this land for long ages before the rise of men. He was cast down by Pelennor Whitestrake, but Umaril's spirit survived, and now he has returned to seek vengeance upon the gods. Does no one remember the old tales? Saint Pelennor, the divine crusader of legend, Alicia's companion when she overthrew the rule of the aliens 3,000 years ago. Pelennor, with the aid of the gods, fought the alien sorcerer King Umaril and slew him! But Umaril's spirit survived, and he has now returned.
So who attacked the chapel?
Do you understand nothing? The blood speaks. I can read the ancient runes if you cannot. As Uibala, Umarale El Nada Rakuvar. In the alien tongue. By the eternal power of Umaril, the mortal gods shall be cast down. A curse upon Umaril's ancient foes, and a threat.
Can we stop it?
Alas, Umaril cannot be stopped. Not without the aid of the gods, not without the Crusader's relics. Without a champion, the gods are powerless to act. But who among us is worthy to wield the divine crusader's weaponry?
I will quest for the relics, but we will do that later.
You would quest for the holy panoply of Pelennor Whitestrake! The legendary relics that have been sought by mighty warriors throughout the ages? Are you a worthy knight?
I'll be honest here, I have no claim to fame.
A humble heart is a good starting point. The gods will decide if you are worthy to seek the relics. The gods grant insight to those they deem worthy. Why and how they act is not predictable. What I can tell you is that, traditionally, knights who wished to quest for the relics would walk the pilgrim's way, travel to the way shrines of the Nine Divines, pray to each of the gods in turn, and ask their favor upon your quest.
If the gods deem you worthy, you will be granted a sign. Go forth with the Nine's blessing. May the 8 and 1 guide your steps. Stop! You violated the law. Pay the court a fine or serve your sentence. Your stolen goods are now forfeit.
Wait. What did I steal?
Then pay.
What the hell did I steal? I didn't steal anything.
Prove your worth.
Hello! Stop right there, criminal scum! Nobody breaks the law on my watch! I'm confiscating your stolen goods. Now pay your fine, or it's off to jail.
You know what? I'll just pay gold. I don't know what I stole. Let's just be kind here.
Here's the procedure. We go to the castle. First we search you, confiscate any stolen goods. Then you pay your fine. And we release you.
It's you. Hi.
How are you?
Good day.
I remember you,
you too.
I hope I can help. The Great Forest was cleared for agriculture around Lake Rumar, but it's mostly wilderness outside of that. Bye.
Good day. Good day.
Hey, hey.
Let's return to the main quest.
Come on! Run while there's still time! The guard still holds the road, but it's only a matter of time before they're overwhelmed! God's blood! You don't know, do you? Deidre overran Kvatch last night! There were glowing portals outside the walls, gates to oblivion itself. There was a huge creature, something out of a nightmare, came right over the walls, blasting fire that swarmed around it, killing. Go and see for yourself. Kvatch is a smoking ruin. We're all that's left, do you understand me? Everyone else is dead. It was Savli and Matthias. Some of the other guards helped some of us escape. They cut their way out, right through the city gates. Savlian says they can hold the road. No, no, I don't believe him. Nothing can stop them. If you'd seen it, you'd know. I'm getting out of here before it's too late. They'll be here any minute, I'm telling you. Run while you can.
What do you want? What? We'll find him at the barricade at the top of the road. He's still trying to hold what's left of the guard together. Farewell. Yes?
No, Martin.
You mean the priest? I don't think he made it out of the city. Very few of us did it. But Savli and Mattias might know more. He's in charge of the city guard that are defending the camp.
I'm just lucky to be alive.
I'm angry. I want to stay angry. That anger keeps me going.
I've looked everywhere. Perhaps she's still in Kavach, in a basement, hiding?
I've looked everywhere. Perhaps she's still in Kavach, in a basement, hiding?
This guy's copying her.
You picked a bad time to visit Kavach. Can I interest you in some of my wares? You're a fine negotiator. Tell your friend. Bye.
Welcome. Be seen.
I just can't sleep. I don't have... If it's broken, I... Say what you're going to say. Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you. Enough talk.
Hope is gone. The Imperial line is dead. The Covenant is broken. The enemy has won.
Covenant?
The Imperial line is dead. And the gods have forsaken us. Where is our blessing? Where is our protection? Where are our gods? The enemy triumphs, and we die alone. Lord Dagon is the enemy. He is the prince of destruction, and the Daedra are his servants. The chapel is cast down, and the faithful, my friends, all dead. The enemy is won. And we are destroyed. Good day. Stand back, civilian. This is no place for you. Get back to the encampment at once.
What happened here?
We lost the damn city. That's what happened! It was too much. Too fast. We were overwhelmed. Couldn't even get everyone out. There are still people trapped in there. Some made it to the chapel, but others were just run down in the streets. The Count and his men are still holed up in the castle. Now we can't even get back into the city to help them. That damned Oblivion Gate blocking the way. The only thing we can do, we'll try to hold our ground, that's what. If we can't hold this barricade, those beasts could march right down and overrun the encampment. I have to try and protect the few civilians that are left. It's all I can do now.
Martin.
You mean the priest? Last I saw him, he was leading a group towards the chapel of Akatosh. If he's lucky, he's trapped in there with the rest of them, at least safe for the moment. If he's not...
Oblivion.
Some kind of portal to Oblivion. The enemy used them to attack the city. They appeared outside the walls and Daedra poured out. They've opened one right in front of the city gates. Until that gate is closed, the best I can do is try to hold these barricades.
Help.
You want to help? You're kidding, right? If you're serious, maybe I can put you to use. It'll likely mean your death, though. Are you sure?
I'll do whatever I can.
I don't know how to close this gate, but it must be possible, because the enemy closed the ones they opened during the initial attack. You can see the marks on the ground where they were, with the great gate right in the middle. I sent men into the gate to see if they could find a way to shut it. They haven't come back. If you can get in there, find out what happened to them. If they're alive, help them finish the job. If not, see what you can do on your own. The best I can say is good luck. If you make it back alive, we'll be waiting for you. Good luck. It's a brave... Thank the Nine. I never thought I'd see another friendly face. The others... taken. They were taken to the tower. Captain Mattias sent us in to try and close the gate. We were ambushed, trapped, and picked off. I managed to escape, but the others are strewn across that bridge. They took Menion off to the big tower. You've got to save him. I'm getting out of here.
Best he gets out
the
of here.
Captain is still holding the barricade. I figured I was the last one left alive. All right. I'll try to get out of here. Let the captain know what's going on.
Thank you.
Quickly, quickly, there's no time. You must get to the top of the large tower. The sigil keep, they call it. That's what keeps the Oblivion Gate open. Find the sigil stone. Remove it and the gate will close. Hurry, the keeper has the key. You must get the key. Take the key. Get... Don't worry about me, that...
Ah!
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to stop this episode here for today. Next episode, we're going to try to save Kavach. And hope to see you all there, and take it easy. Please like, share, and subscribe. Have a nice day.